Hi guys, one question which have come up from various students is how to score 90 in US CPA, and these are the top 3 mantras to get 90 plus. The first mantra is your question itself, guys, that you want to score 90 plus. That thinking itself will make you get 90, because as you think, so you become. That is a saying. So if you think big, you actually achieve big. Many of the people, when I ask how much do you want to score 99, 98, they actually tend to laugh because they themselves do not have that confidence that can they score like that. When we typically talk to various similar students who are actually scoring above 95, and if you have seen Kavneet, who was one of my students who scored Elijah Watson's, which is normally given to a student who scored 95.5 across all the 4 sections. So he said me that, sir, I was really confident. The videos what I used to watch and the consistency which I used to do every day, and that have helped me getting 90 plus. But what is that first thing which I would like to tell most of them is to think big. If you think big, you will achieve big. That is the first success mantra in order to get above 19 CPA. Second thing is, since you have thought about it, now you are very determined to do that. Second best thing is to start practicing a lot. Every day, try to kind of practice multiple choice questions, simulations, have enough revision tests, keep doing those mock tests, which will actually help you to know where you are in your preparations. So stick to your study plan, follow that consistently, and have a planned approach. Have a planned study strategy that every day I will study for 3 to 4 hours. Not like that today I'll study 19 hours and tomorrow you don't even study for a single minute. So that is a way you will need to look at, is the consistency. So we do not want you to be inspired or motivated. We want you to be consistent. So in order to get above 90, you need to be consistent. So first is thinking big. Second is being consistent. And the final mantra which I would like to tell is to solve one of the AI CPA release questions, to see the AI CPA model questions, what all are there in the website. You can just check AI CPA examination questions. You will get those questions and practice those a lot. Many of them tend to forget and do not solve those questions, and that's why that it becomes a little difficult to kind of ensure that 90 and 75 ka suffer. So please ensure that you practice all these 3 points, and I am pretty much sure that you can easily get 90 plus in this exams. Thank you so much.